How do you ensure that there are no air pockets when pouring? Do you poke at the concrete? So we've just bought another one of these today. So this is your dewalt vibrating poker. So like all structural concrete, you're going to need a poker. So we'll just put this together. So the likes of these pokers are ideal for your overhead RC beams and pokering down the side of your window or door jams. So I picked this one up for €369.